Iggy Azalea is engaged to Nick Young. The Los Angeles Laker proposed to the rapper Monday night, and they both shared the news via social media. Azalea showed off her ring in the post. It is an 8-carat yellow diamond surrounded by white diamonds set in white gold. Eddie Redmayne is set to play the lead role in the Harry Potter spin-off Fantastic Beasts and Where to Find Them. Redmayne will play Newt Scamander, who travels the wizarding world documenting its mystical creatures. The first of three films is scheduled for release on November 18, 2016. Former Nickelodeon star Drake Bell is getting some heat for a recent tweet. Bell tweeted, "Sorry, still calling you Bruce," shortly after Jenner made her debut as Caitlyn on the cover of Vanity Fair. Bell later deleted the tweet and said, "I was simply joking, telling everyone to chill out." Kim Richards has returned to rehab. The Real Housewives of Beverly Hills star left the Malibu treatment facility 2 weeks ago to attend her daughter's wedding in Cabo. Richards was arrested in April and was later charged with public intoxication and battery upon a police officer.